Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content. Thinking about running a flash sale? AWeber landing pages makes it super easy to create not only a landing page, but a timer that helps create that sense of urgency. Now we can add this timer to any landing page, but we actually have like a little flash sale template all set up for you. And right down here is where you're gonna see the timer. Now the timer you see right here is just an image. It's not gonna actually work if you were to publish this. But in the text below, we recommend going to places like Centric or any other platform that may help you create a timer. There's a bunch of different ones out there. But on Centric, we can just add our email address, decide the time that the timer ends. We can customize a little bit more from the timer, but I'm gonna generate a simple one. You'll see we've got our timer right there, and we're gonna take the URL and the embed code below. Then we're gonna go to that page. So we'll just open up a new tab after copying this. Here's our image, it's actually a GIF. So we'll just save this image onto our desktop. And then we'll upload that image in place of that placeholder. So now that GIF's uploaded, and it's working, and the timer will count down to that date and time we set. Of course, we can update the text there. And then there's a sign up form, or maybe we don't even want a sign up form. Maybe we want this flash sale to go directly to a buy button. We'll just choose the e-commerce element, add that in there. We can even change around the design if we want to call a little bit more attention to that button. Let's make it a little bit bigger. Maybe not that big. There we go. And then we can connect our product to Stripe, and boom, our flash sale landing page is all set and ready to go. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.